Hi guys, welcome to Unacademy Studios Vault. My name is Narendra Kumar and today's topic is 17 must know grammar structures. Actually, I'm going to teach you more than 150 grammar structures, but aaj main discuss karne wala hu 17 must, okay? In the next video, part 1, part 2, part 3, part 5, okay, this series will continue. Okay, I'll give you some structures which are very important, relevant and to the point for exams. For SBI mains exam, for IPS upcoming exam, for the RBI insurance exam, and if you're preparing for SSC as well and CAT exam as well, for every exam. Okay, these structures are going to help you. Alright, so you make sure you watch the complete video and you take notes as well. Alright, okay. So this is my introduction. My name is Narendra Kumar. Alright, and... ठीक है, दिस इज द टाइम. ओके, प्लीज नोट डाउन द टाइम. मैं दो टाइम लाइव आता हूँ, ठीक है. 2 आवर्स का क्लास होता है डेली. द फर्स्ट वन इज 12 to 1 PM द आफ्टरनून. ओके, आई डिस्कस ऑल द ट्रिकी क्वेश्चन, पैराग्राफ कंप्लीशन, पैरा जम्बल, मैच द कॉलम्स, सेंटेंस जम्बल्स. देर आर सो मेनी क्वेश्चन एक्चुअली, ठीक है. सो वी डिस्कस ऑल द ट्रिक्स एंड वी सॉल्व द क्वेश्चन इन सेकेंड्स. दोज गाइज हु आर अटेंडिंग डेली माई क्लासेज डेली, दे नो. ठीक है, एंड द सेकेंड पार्ट 9 to 10, in this slot we discuss all the grammatical part, the grammatical structure, special grammar structure. All right, I'm going to discuss the new pattern questions, new pattern grammar questions for SBI exam, IPS exam, RBI and all other exams as well. So keep following me. You have 2 slots, 12 to 1 and 9 to 10 PM. Inform all your friends, all those friends, all your brother, sister or your loved ones, okay, who are not able to qualify the bank exams or SSC exams or any competitive exams in India because of English, okay, forward my video link, okay, give them my name and help them. Okay, this way you will help them. All the best. Okay guys, so there are 3 activities actually, okay. Can you see this? There is a dog and there is a newspaper. Okay, there are 3 activities that you need to do every day in order to succeed in any competitive exams, whether it's a UPSC, whether it's a RBI, SBI or SSC exam, any exam. Okay, according to me, 3 activities, if you continue daily, if you do it daily, the first is newspaper reading. All right, and the second is the classroom training. Okay, these are the classes. Okay, and the third one is mock test. If you are practicing mock test, fine. If you are attending daily class, fine. And if you are reading newspaper, fine. Otherwise, aapka nahi ho payega. Theek hai? It will take time, 3 years, 4 years, 5 years, 6 years of in competitive exams. Theek hai? So please do not wait for failure. Please do not wait for 6 or 7 years for your job. Theek hai? Start doing all 3 activities daily. Theek hai? Read a newspaper for 30 minutes, 1 hour, 2 hours. जितना भी टाइम आपके पास में, एंड देन अटेंड क्लासेस डेली, एंड देन अटेम्प्ट अ मॉक टेस्ट एटलीस्ट वन. ठीक है, जिनका मेंस का एग्जाम होता है उनको दो दो करना चाहिए. ठीक है, तो दीज आर द 3 activities यू नीड टू डू एवरी डे. इफ यू आर नॉट डूइंग इट, तो खुद को बोल दो कि हे, यू कांट डू इट, यू विल नेवर गेट अ जॉब. इफ यू गेट अ जॉब, इट विल टेक 5 or 6 years, 3 to 4 years, बट यू कैन नेवर गेट अ जॉब इन 1 year or 2 year. Because the training will never be complete, you know, if you are not doing all these things. All right, this is the mandatory part. So the newspaper part and the classroom training. All right, you can see there is a classroom, and the third one is the test, mock test. देखो क्या लिखा है, true, false or none of the above. That doesn't make any sense. So please don't be that person. Please don't be this person जो ऐसे बोलता है कि true, false, none. This is bullshit. That doesn't make any sense. ठीक है, be the guy who says okay, who know what is true, what is false and which one is correct answer. Speed and accuracy wala. Okay, this guy is confused. So don't be confused in the exams. Be confident and be happy. ठीक है ना, once you get your result. All right. So this is my course, complete course on English grammar and new pattern English as well on Unacademy Plus. ठीक है ना, subscribe to Unacademy and this is my coupon code. ठीक है ना, इन्फॉर्म योर ऑल योर लव्ड वंस अबाउट दिस कूपन कोड. ऑल राइट, यू कैन सब्सक्राइब फॉर 6 मंथ, फॉर 1 ईयर, फॉर 2 ईयर्स. ओके, ऑल राइट. सो द फर्स्ट स्ट्रक्चर इज, गाइज नाउ मैं स्टार्ट कर रहा हूँ, आप पार्टिसिपेट करते जाओ. एंड व्हेन आई एम आस्किंग यू द क्वेश्चन, प्लीज आंसर, पार्टिसिपेट, एंगेज विद मी. ऑल राइट, ओके, फर्स्ट लिसन टू माई स्टोरी केयरफुली एंड देन आंसर द क्वेश्चन बेस्ड ऑन द स्टोरी. कैन यू डू दिस? ऑल राइट, लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड. आर यू रेडी गाइज? ऑल राइट. Okay, the 17 structure. We are going to cover 17 structures. All right. Okay, okay, okay. Of the two structures. See, this is a very special structure. So whenever you read a sentence, na, and if you find out, if you find out a structure of the two, so be careful. There might be two errors based on this structure actually. So in the case of the two, we have an adjective, and that adjective has to be comparative adjective, not superlative, not positive degree. Strong positive degree, stronger comparative, and stronger is superlative, right? We know this already. This is basic information. So in the case of the two, what do we need? Comparative adjective. We need stronger, not strong, not strongest. All right. And there is a twist. There will be of the two, there will be adjective, comparative adjective, and then we will use article the before the adjective. That is the twist part. Okay, let's find out. Read. Use article the before the comparative adjective when the above structure used in a sentence. So guys, can you see this? Of the two friends. ठीक है, sorry sorry, यहां से start हो रहा है ये. This is the of the two. All right, ignore this part. Of the two, we have a structure. Okay, then this is our adjective, comparative adjective. Good, we are feeling happy. And then there is the article the. Now there are two mistakes. This is correct answer. This is correct sentence. Shivam is the stronger of the two friends. There are two friends, and Shivam is stronger. No, the is stronger. Remember? Okay, I'll repeat. Whenever you find of the two written in the middle part or opening part of the sentence or the last part of the sentence, doesn't matter, there has to be an adjective. An adjective has to be in comparative degree, should be written in comparative degree adjective, and there should be an article the, only article the before the adjective. Now there are two mistakes. If you say Shivam is the best of the two, no, when there are two guys, we use comparative. For more than two, we use superlative. So we can never say Shivam is the best of the two friends. No, hum kabhi nahi bol sakta. All right. And Shivam is, okay, agar main isko hide kar lu, Shivam is stronger of the two friends, still wrong. We need article. Samajh gaya? So we need to check comparative degree adjective and article the in the case of the two. Is it clear? Please type clear. Ki, haan sir, clear ho gaya. All right. The first, now answer this question. MS Dhoni is more powerful of the two captains. MS Dhoni is more powerful of the two captains. Hey, this is our structure. This is our beloved structure of the two. In the case of the two, there should be an adjective. More powerful. This is our adjective. Hey, if or an adjective should be in comparative degree. And then we need article here. We need article the. So what should be the correct answer? Please write. Please write in comment section. Comment section. What should be the correct replacement? Correct answer. So MS Dhoni is the more powerful of the two captains. Samajh mein aa gaya na sabko? All right. So now we have. Okay. Now I'm moving to the next special structure. Chalo, let's find out. Okay, all the exams, RBI, SBI, SSE, bank, all the exam asked question based on these structures. Okay, I'm going to teach you 100 different stories or 150 rules or 100 special stories. Alright, so I'll make sure ki aapko sab kuch samajh mein aa jaye. And practice ke liye Unacademy Plus pe aa jao aap log. Alright, so the plus comparative adjective plus subject plus verb, comma, the comparative adjective plus subject. Oh, aapko ye wala part dikh raha hai? Can you see this part? ऐसा ही कॉमा के बाद में सेकेंड पार्ट भी सेम होना चाहिए. कट कॉपी पेस्ट. समझ गए? सो सपोज वी हैव अ सेंटेंस, देयर आर टू पार्ट्स ऑफ द सेंटेंस. द फर्स्ट पार्ट का स्ट्रक्चर एंड सेकेंड पार्ट का स्ट्रक्चर सेम होना चाहिए. विच स्ट्रक्चर? विच स्ट्रक्चर आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट? द एडजेक्टिव एंड देन सब्जेक्ट वर्ब. द एडजेक्टिव सब्जेक्ट वर्ब. द हायर यू गो द कोल्डर यू फील. आई होप यू नो दिस एग्जाम्पल, राइट? आप सबने पढ़ा हुआ है. चलो, the higher you go, the colder you feel. See the article, ठीक है, comparative adjective, comparative adjective, you subject, go verb हो गया, right? And then again the article, adjective, subject and verb. So we need to maintain this structure. What happens in the exams? There are two possible mistakes based on this structure. There are two possible mistakes. Let's check out. Okay, if you remove article the wrong, first mistake. Okay, what is the second mistake? If you change the degree of this adjective, hey, this is comparative adjective. Okay, but agar yahan pe koi cold bol de, coldest, galat ho jayega. Theek hai, agar aise bolo, the cold you feel, no, the colder you feel. So we need to maintain this structure. If agar ye wala point clear hai, to please type karo quickly. Batao, the more you read a newspaper, theek hai, best you will become. No. I need comparative adjective. Kya hai? Better. And I need an article the. So the better you will become. Jitna jyada newspaper padhoge, utna acha ho jaoge aap. Clear? Everyone clear? Please type two. Okay. Question number two. The greater the demand, higher the price. Hey. Article the adjective, okay? The greater the demand, the higher the price. This should be the higher the price. Very common mistake actually, and we never realize ki ye mistake pucha gaya hai. Okay? Be careful. Now let's talk about the three, the third structure in our series. This is the ordinals and cardinals. How many of you know what is ordinals and cardinals? Okay, ordinals are first, second, third, and cardinals are 1, 2, 3. Okay, these are the adjective mistakes. Okay, so there are two mistakes based on this structure. So whenever there is an ordinal used in a sentence, now always write the before the ordinals, like the first, the second, the third, the 20th, the 100th. Whenever, okay, ordinals tell us the order. Okay, she came the first, not she came first. Now she came the first. All right, this is simple mistake. Then, and the second biggest mistake is, okay, this should be the correct order. Okay, now suppose if there is an ordinal and there is a cardinal in a sentence, so who should I write first? Okay, who should I write first? Should I write 1, 2, 3 first, or should I write first, second, third? So this is the answer. This is the rule. The ordinal first, second, third, or 1, 2, 3. Now check karte hain. Ye to aapko pata chal gaya. The first three chapters, chapter noun. ठीक है, तो थ्री हमारे पास में क्या है, चेक करो, ऑर्डिनल, दिस इज ऑर्डिनल. ओके, नो 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 नो, दिस इज ऑर्डिनल और दिस इज कार्डिनल, सी और ओ, ठीक है ना. तो द फर्स्ट थ्री चैप्टर्स अच्छा है, लेकिन अब इसको चेक करो, ये करेक्ट है क्या. टू फर्स्ट स्टूडेंट्स हु विल स्कोर मैक्सिमम मार्क्स इन दिस टेस्ट विल गेट अ प्राइज. इस टेस्ट में दो बंदों को जो फर्स्ट आने हैं, दो हाइएस्ट लेके आएंगे, उनको प्राइज मिलेगा. See, something is wrong. Something is wrong. Two first नहीं है, the first two, right? आप लोगों को समझ में आ गया है तो करेंट लिख के दिखाओ, the first two. Please type the first two in the comment section. All right. Next. Again, very special structure. Very special structure actually. All right. I'll make sure के I'll keep revising all these, you know, structure, so that you can score maximum marks in IPS, in SBI, RBI, in insurance exam as well. All right, the plus noun of noun. So basically, ki whenever there is a sentence, and, okay, or in that sentence, you know, there is a structure noun of noun. Theek hai na? Idea of Modi ji, like people of Gujarat, like that, people noun of Gujarat noun. So what we do? We always use article the before the first noun. See, noun of noun. Article the is always used before the first noun. Always remember. Okay. Next. Chalo. The student of my live classes are very hardworking. Yeah. This is for all of you guys. Theek hai? So stay happy. Theek hai? Say cheers. So the dekho. Noun of. All right. Focus. Theek hai? Noun of noun. देख रहे हो, noun of noun. We need article the. What happens in the exams? You will notice noun of noun, but there is no article. Incorrect. Check this. Okay. Now the point two. Point number two. Suppose if the structure is the already written, the noun of noun. In this case, this is second rule. In this case, the apostrophe is not used with the last noun. All right, now let's check out. Read this. Apostrophe S means possessive case. Apostrophe S is not used with the last noun in the above structure. Up suppose originally, this is written the noun of noun. So in this case,
we will not use apostrophe in the last part. समझ गया? चलो चेक करते हैं. आओ इसको चेक करो. ये वाला क्वेश्चन. The idea of Virat's was to bat first and score maximum runs. विराट कोहली का आइडिया था कि पहले हम लोग बैटिंग करेगा और अच्छा नंबर अच्छा रन्स बनाएगा. ऑल राइट. सो दिस सी द आर्टिकल नाउन ऑफ नाउन. सी ये आपको नाउन दिख रहा है, ये ऑफ दिख रहा है आपको ओ, और ये आपको नाउन दिख रहा है. तो नाउन ऑफ नाउन और ये आर्टिकल द दिख रहा है. तो इन दिस केस, ठीक है, इन दिस केस एपोस्ट्रफी नहीं यूज होगा. समझ में आ गया सबको? बताओ भाई, इज इट क्लियर? तो वी विल, तो करेक्ट होगा द आइडिया ऑफ विराट वॉज टू बैट फर्स्ट एंड स्कोर मैक्सिमम रन्स. तो सच क्वेश्चंस आर आस्क्ड, एक्चुअली सच स्ट्रक्चर आस्क्ड इन टुडेज इन न्यू पैटर्न ग्रामर क्वेश्चंस. सो प्लीज वॉच दिस वीडियो, शेयर विद एवरीवन एंड आई विल कंटिन्यू द सीरीज. ओके, प्लीज नेवर वॉच रैंडम वीडियोज, ऑलवेज बी डिसिप्लिन्ड, स्टार्ट फ्रॉम द बिगिनिंग. ऑल राइट, नेक्स्ट नेक्स्ट देखो ये वाला, ठीक है. नाउ नाउ वी हैव अ थर्ड रूल. सो दिस इज सीरीज. सपोज आई विल रिपीट अगेन. सपोज, ठीक है, नाउन ऑफ नाउन वी नीड आर्टिकल द. इफ देर इज ओनली स्ट्रक्चर नाउन ऑफ नाउन, तो वी ऑलवेज पुट आर्टिकल द बिफोर द फर्स्ट नाउन, द फर्स्ट रूल. द सेकेंड रूल बेस्ड ऑन दिस स्टोरी कि इफ सपोज आर्टिकल द नाउन ऑफ नाउन लिखा है या फिर दिस नाउन ऑफ नाउन, दैट नाउन ऑफ नाउन, तो बी डू नॉट यूज पजेसिव केस विद द लास्ट वन. आई होप यू गॉट इट राइट. नाउ देयर इज अ ट्विस्ट इन द स्टोरी, एंड द ट्विस्ट क्या है कि सपोज नाउ वी हैव स्ट्रक्चर अ नाउन ऑफ नाउन, मींस ए आर्टिकल ए नाउन ऑफ नाउन. दिस इज द थर्ड वन, थर्ड रूल, ए नाउन ऑफ नाउन. इन दिस स्ट्रक्चर पजेसिव केस इज अलाउड, सो वी नीड टू बी केयरफुल. ठीक है ना? एंड आई कीप रिवाइजिंग सो सो दैट यू नेवर फॉरगेट ऑल दिस स्टोरीज. ए नाउन ऑफ नाउन एपोस्ट्रफी अलाउड है. सी अपोस्ट्रफी एस इज यूज्ड विद द लास्ट नाउन इन द स्ट्रक्चर ए प्लस नाउन ऑफ नाउन. सो सुनो, ए नाउन ऑफ नाउन, कैन यू सी दिस, ए नाउन ऑफ नाउन. तो यहां पे क्या है, अपोस्ट्रफी आना चाहिए था, अपोस्ट्रफी मैंडेटरी. सो करेक्ट शुड बी अ बुक ऑफ रोहन्स इज मिसिंग. अ बुक ऑफ रोहन इज मिसिंग, नाउ अ बुक ऑफ रोहन्स इज मिसिंग इज करेक्ट. ठीक है ना? आउट ऑफ मैनी बुक्स ऑफ रोहन वन बुक इज मिसिंग. तो ए नाउन ऑफ नाउन अलाउड, द नाउन ऑफ नाउन एपोस्ट्रफी नॉट अलाउड, एंड सपोज ऑरिजिनली देयर इज अ स्ट्रक्चर नाउन ऑफ नाउन, वी ऑलवेज पुट आर्टिकल द बिफोर द फर्स्ट नाउन. इज इट क्लियर और कन्फ्यूज्ड? आई होप इट इज क्लियर. ऑल राइट, कमेंट करते जाना. ठीक है, मैं दोबारा से रिपीट कर दूंगा नेक्स्ट सेशन में. ऑल राइट, चलो ये वाला. This story, if there are two events written in the future, simple story, suppose there is a sentence, there are two stories in that sentence and two stories have been expressed in simple future, so this is incorrect story. There has to be one structure for simple present, the other one will be simple future. ठीक है ना? Let's check out. And how do we decide? How do we decide which one should be written in present simple or which one should be written in simple future? Okay, so this is the hint. Whenever, until, unless, as soon as long as, if, in case, after, before. Whenever you find out these words, these highlighted words in a sentence, that particular part should be in present simple, the remaining part will be in simple future. I'll repeat again. Close your eyes. And if I say ki there is, we have a sentence, okay, in that sentence there are two events, two stories, and both stories have simple future both side. So be alert. The one part, I don't know first or second, I don't know. The one part will be simple present, the other part will be in simple future. Or present simple kaun sa hoga? Which one will be present simple? If you can find out whenever, until, unless, as long as, this part will be present simple, the remaining part will be simple future. Is it clear? Okay, next. I will not leave the class until the teacher comes back. Hey, see, until I will not leave the class, simple future, until the teacher comes back, simple future. Correct hai ye. Isko check karo. Please check this one quickly. I will help you if you will give me. Hey, will
will, we have two simple future, simple future. One of the part will be present simple, you know which part, okay? This part will be simple present because if likha na yahan pe ye wale words, ye wala. Clear? All right. Next. Whenever I will come to Mumbai, I will meet you. Hey, I will meet you, simple future. I will come to Mumbai, simple future. This is incorrect story, awkward story. I don't like this one. All right. So can you see this keyword? Can you see this keyword whenever? Okay, that means this part will be written in present simple. So whenever I come to Mumbai, okay, I will meet you. Is it clear? If rule number 5 is clear, please type clear. If there is a doubt, please type. Later on, I will read your comments later on. And then I will include all your queries in my next session. All right. Okay. Share these videos with everyone, Next. Okay. If two actions happened in the past, the first action will be written in the past perfect. Okay. Everybody know this actually. Okay. Now close your eyes. You have a new story. New story, smile. Okay. What? Suppose there is a sentence. Or the sentence, there are two events. There are two stories. There are two theories. Okay. Two actions in that sentence. Or both action belongs to past tense. Past. So one of the action happened earlier. Okay, and the second action happened later on. Suppose aap imagine karo ki theek hai, aap last week theek hai, aapke ghar pe koi guest aaya, to guest ghar mein ghusa aur usse pehle aapne gate khol diya tha, to past mein hua hai ki nahi? Theek hai na, use your imagination. Theek hai, last Sunday, theek hai, your nana nani ya phir your any relative, theek hai na, was visiting your house. Okay, so before the relative came to your building, you know, you already opened the door. So you opened the door was earlier, the first event, and then later on they entered it. So the first story always written in past perfect, and the second story is written in simple past. We know this. Most of the exams, you know, ask questions based on this rule actually. So you should know this one. Rahul said, I had reached the cinema hall before you came. Hey, there are two stories. I had reached the cinema hall. ठीक है, before you came. एक तो उसका आना, एक उसका पहुंचना. ठीक है, तो समझ गए. तो this happened earlier. तो this should be past perfect. और this should be simple past. So this is incorrect sentence. Rahul said that I had reached past perfect because this happened earlier in the past. This happened later on in the past. So Rahul said that I had reached the cinema hall before you came. Is it clear? Please type 6. 6 clear. Please type 6 clear if it is clear. Okay, next. Okay, very interesting again. A series of actions in the past are written in the simple past tense. Hey, again, we have a new story. Okay, what? Suppose we have a sentence. Okay, all right, and then sentence, there are so many events happening at the same time in the past, a series of events. So all the stories should be written in simple past. When do we use past perfect? When the two stories and happening at the different times. When there are two stories in the past happening at different times, so one of them will be past perfect, the other will be simple past. But all the stories happening at the same time, all the story should be, the series of actions should be in simple past. So understand the difference. All right. My sister woke up at 7 a.m. brushed her teeth, okay, and gone to school. Hey, woke up, simple past. Brushed her teeth, simple past. And gone means had gone. This is B3. This is V2, second form. This is second form, and this is third form. Incorrect. So what should be the correct answer? Okay, please comment in the section. Okay, na? My sister woke up at 7 a.m, brushed her teeth and went. So this should be went. Okay, na? V2, second form. Series of events, simple past. All these activities happen at the in the single time frame. Okay, we have another question. He arrived at the airport at 9:30. Arrived at the airport 9:30 a.m. ठीक है. Took her from the airport and had come home at 2 p.m. No. ठीक है ना. And came home simple past. Use simple past. Came home at simple past. Series of events simple past. This one should be simple past. Are we clear? Okay. Next. Past perfect tense is never used to express single event. In the such case, simple past is used. ठीक है? We never write past perfect tense in a single story. We always need two stories to compare which happened earlier, which happened later on. Got my point? Okay. I had completed the project yesterday. Hey, yesterday already showing the near past. Alright? So, we have one reason to use simple past here. We have another reason, the second reason. This is past perfect. And past perfect is never used in single story. Past perfect always need two stories to compare which happened earlier in the past, which happened later on. There is only one event, so we cannot compare. That's why we are not allowed to use past perfect tense in a sentence. Are we clear? Okay. Please type it. All right. Dekho, this one. The ship sailed before I reached there. I reached there, one story in the past, ship already sailed, nikal gaya. That means this happened earlier in the past, this happened later on in the past. So this should be written in past perfect tense. Are we clear? Okay. So this should be the ship had sailed before I reached there. Alright. Next. When two nouns are in opposition, hey, the possessive case is used with the last noun only. What is opposition? Opposition is not BJP Congress, that is opposition. O. This is not O, this is A. Opposition. Opposition means two words expressing same idea. Theek hai na? The second is the example of the first one. When I say my best friend, theek hai na? Ramesh lives in Delhi. So actually, Ramesh and my best friend are two same words. How? So what do we do? So these two words are called opposition and always used with a comma. Alright? Comma ke saath mein likha jata most of the time. So what do we do? Ke when two words are in opposition, Prime Minister of India, Narendra Modi. So Prime Minister of India and Narendra Modi, same person. So these two phrases, these two words are in opposition. Samajh gaya? Opposition means same. So what do we do? What is the rule? When two words are in a position, the possessive case used with the last word only. Now check it out. Prime Minister and Narendra Modi. Hey, this part and this part. Okay, opposition. These two people are same. Okay, these two words have been used for the same person. So these two words are in opposition. Opposition means this. Okay, so what is the mistake? So the possessive case should be used with the last, not here. Apostrophe S should be used with the last noun. Okay. So Prime Minister Narendra Modi's mother lives in Gujarat. Alright. Clear? Please type clear in nine number. Okay. Let's talk about 10. Okay. Dekho, sabko clear ho raha hai? Alright. Dekho, subjective pronouns are used after the verb to be. See. To be means is am or was were. So suppose ki there is a sentence and is am or was were is written, and after this is am or there is a pronoun. The pronoun should be subjective. Pronoun should be he, not him. Pronoun should be I, not me. Theek hai na? So suppose again we have a sentence and there are verbs. Which verbs? Is am or was were. Only is am or was were. To be form. The next word, the next pronoun should be in subjective case, not objective, not possessive case. So check it out. So it was, see, this is to be form. We have a sentence and was hamara kya hai, hamara to be form hai. Alright, so dekho, next hamara jo pronoun hai, wo him objective likha hua hai, objective. It should be subjective, nominative. So it was he who killed the dog. Okay, is, am, are, was, were. If there is any pronoun after these verbs, the pronoun should be written in subjective case. Is it clear? Please type 10 in comment section. 10 clear. Okay. Next. 11 number. Objective case pronouns are used after prepositions. Huh, but If there is a preposition in a sentence, after that we use objective case pronoun. Okay, then, okay, let's check it out. These flowers are for. For is my preposition. Hey, and then Rahul and I. So this is I is correct. I should be me. Okay, so these flowers are for Rahul and me. Pucho kyo, kyo? Kyunki there is a preposition. And after preposition, okay, it should be me. Objective case. Is it clear? All right. Next. Next, 12 number. When there are multiple pronouns, okay, na? When there are multiple pronouns in a sentence, the correct order is 2-3-1 in positive meaning and 1-2-3 the negative meaning. Very important rule actually. What is that? Suppose there is a sentence, okay. Well, in that sentence, there are two or more than two pronouns. So what should be the correct order? Who should be right first? फर्स्ट पर्सन सेकंड और थर्ड पर्सन को किसको पहले लिखना चाहिए तो सुनो दो स्टोरीज हैं मैं आपको दोनों बता देता हूं ठीक है ये वीडियो का हम मैं एक सीरीज चलाता जा रहा हूं आप बस देखना स्टार्ट कर देना ये पार्ट 1 है पार्ट 2 पार्ट 3 पार्ट 4 जब तक 100 रूल्स नहीं हो जाएगा आई विल नॉट स्टॉप ठीक है सो आर यू गाइस रेडी फॉर द राइड दिस इज द पार्ट 1 सीरीज अभी चेक करता हूं कितना कवर हो सकता है 30 to 35 मिनट्स का वीडियो रखने वाला हूं मैं ऑलराइट शॉर्ट वीडियोस तो जिससे कि आप लोग पढ़ने में इंटरेस्ट आए और सबका शेयर भी करो आसानी से ओके okay, चलो तो ये मैं आज इतना ही डिस्कस करूंगा मुझे 17 डिस्कस करना था तो आई विल कम अप विद द रिमेनिंग रूल्स मैं डिस्कस करूंगा नेक्स्ट वीडियो में ठीक है तो आज ये 12 कहानियों को क्लियर कर लो इन नेक्स्ट वीडियो मैं और क्लियर करूंगा स्टोरीज को पक्का सब लोग रेडी हो ना ऑलराइट सो दिस इज द लास्ट रूल फॉर द डे बिकॉज़ 30 टू 35 मिनट्स का वीडियो बनाएंगे हम लोग नेक्स्ट सो व्हेन देयर आर मल्टीपल प्रोनाउंस इन अ सेंटेंस तो सपोज कि वी हैव अ सेंटेंस We have a sentence, okay, and sentence is positive, मतलब normal. There is no negativity in the sentence. There only positive statement, affirmative, all right. And then वहाँ पे क्या है? हमें order बनाना है कि कौन सा pronoun क्या उसे लिखें. तो correct order होगा second person, third person और first person. Means you, ठीक है? जैसे कि suppose कि तीन लोग हैं. एक person एक लड़का राहुल बैठा है, एक शिखा बैठी है और एक मैं बैठा हूँ. ठीक है तो मैं क्या बोलूंगा कि हमको एक नोबेल प्राइज मिलने वाला है हम सबको क्या मिलने वाला है नोबेल प्राइज तो खुश हो जाओ भाई तो देखो क्या होना चाहिए यू करेक्ट ऑर्डर ये नहीं होगा कि आई शिखा एंड राहुल आई राहुल एंड ही नाउ आई शिखा एंड ही नाउ ठीक है शिखा आई राहुल ही नाउ करेक्ट होगा राहुल करेक्ट होगा यू टू सेकेंड पर्सन शिखा थर्ड पर्सन क्योंकि नेम्स थर्ड पर्सन होते हैं ठीक है यू शिखा एंड आई विल गेट अ नोबेल प्राइज ठीक है ना फॉर दिस अचीवमेंट इट्स अ हैप्पी स्टोरी इट्स अ पॉजिटिव स्टोरी और इन दिस स्टोरी द करेक्ट ऑर्डर शुड बी 2-3-1 यू सेकंड पर्सन शिखा थर्ड पर्सन आई फर्स्ट पर्सन एमएस धोनी का आपको पता है क्या है सब उसके लीडरशिप स्टाइल कि जब भी कोई जीत जाता है तो वो खुद पीछे आता है टीम को आगे कर देता है तो मींस आई को पीछे रखो ठीक है ना एंड देन अपनी टीम को आगे बढ़ाना है तो यू पहले शिखा फिर एंड देन आई तो यू शिखा एंड आई विल गेट अ नोबेल प्राइज समझा कि नहीं आओ चेक करते हैं आई एंड विराट आर गोइंग टू वॉच अ मूवी टुनाइट हे दिस इज पॉजिटिव सेंटेंस और नेगेटिव मीनिंग सेंटेंस दिस इज पॉजिटिव बिकॉज वी आर गोइंग टू वॉच अ मूवी विराट कोहली के साथ मूवी देखने जा रहा हूं इट्स अ पॉजिटिव सेंटेंस राइट ओके देन व्हाट शुड बी द करेक्ट ऑर्डर प्लीज चेक ठीक विराट इज थर्ड पर्सन और आई क्या होता है हमारा फर्स्ट हो गया हमारे पास में Hey, this is wrong. The correct order is 2-3-1. Oh, it's a happy story. ठीक है? तो actually 3-1 होना चाहिए, 1-3 नहीं होना चाहिए. तो correct should be Virat and I. ठीक है? Are going to watch a movie tonight. तो ये बहुत errors आती हैं. मैं आपको new patterns questions कराने वाला हूँ. So guys, एक काम करते हैं. आप लोग सबके सब ठीक है इस वीडियो को जरूर वॉच करना अभी 17 रूल्स लेके आया था मैं आपके सामने ठीक है बहुत अच्छे अच्छे रूल्स हैं इनको भी मैं सबको क्लियर कराऊंगा ठीक है कीप वॉचिंग माई वीडियो वेट फॉर माई नेक्स्ट वीडियो नेवर वेस्ट अ सिंगल वीडियो हम लोग डिटेल में चले जाते हैं तो टाइम खत्म हो जाता है बट नो प्रॉब्लम एट ऑल वी हैव गॉट ठीक है प्लेंटी ऑफ टाइम ठीक है वी आर वेटिंग फॉर आवर सक्सेस टुगेदर योर सक्सेस माई सक्सेस रिमेंबर तो दिस इज आवर चैनल अनअकैडमी स्टूडियो वर्ल्ड Let everyone know in India that the best English classes and the best banking channel is available. Share the link with them and inform them ki guys, you don't have to attend any class anymore. You can attend my class only and you will score maximum marks. ठीक है ना. इफ यू डोंट बिलीव इट गो वॉच माई प्रीवियस वीडियोज. ठीक है, माई वीडियोज विल कन्विंस यू. ठीक है, इवन देन यू आर नॉट कन्विंस देन ऑल द बेस्ट. All right, so use my coupon code Narin Live. Read every day, I told you earlier, read every day newspaper, okay. Read, attend the regular classes, yes, every day, and then attempt mock test. Three activities, newspaper, classroom, and mock test. If you are doing it, to jinda ho tum, you are alive. Otherwise, you are out of the competition. Thank you and all the best. See you in the next video. Okay, and do not forget to like, share and comment. Hey guys, all the best. Chalo.